right. Woo, what a day, what a day. You know, this day, this is my immune juice feast day. So for this day, I'm just drinking juices all day that are gonna make my immune system just rock, you know, and keep me singing and just be brimming, you know, at my age, at 73. Life without fear, come what may, virus, you name it. I got my shield, I'm armed, so I've been rocking like this, you know, for a good 50 years now. So, pandemic, wandemic, or whatever you want to call it, I'm ready. So, kicking off first thing in the morning, I got my shot. And this shot has bioactive compounds. Very, 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 very powerful nutritional medicinals. That's what this is all about. With the bioactive compounds, we're talking about nothing other than turmeric. And that bioactive compound in turmeric is curcumin or curcuma. Yes, it is a natural inflammatory compound. So, you know, anti-inflammatory, that's how we rock and keep the immune system dreaming for life. You know, this shot here, it dramatically increases all the antioxidant capacity of my body. So I don't have to be worried about, you know, having negative bacterias in my body. You know, I got the antioxidants that would fumigate them, chase them out of town. So curcumin also, it boosts the brain capacity. You know, so the neurotropic factors in curcumin keeps my brain juicy. At 73, Alzheimer's, get out of here. Look, basically the bottom line in life is that you do not have to be sick. It's not about getting sick. You're supposed to live a life free of disease. Well, ask me, I've been doing it for 50 years now, non-sick. Okay, so I don't have to worry because I'm using these bioactive compounds to keep my life booming, breaming, you know. So, hey, my brain is growing and blame it on the curcumin in my shot. So, first thing this morning, this is what I'm gonna do here. Oh, wow, nice, nice. Now, and you know what's in this? And it's the feature of my day with my daily shots today. Shiso. Shiso, look, it has tons of calcium and iron. This herb, the shiso, it's a little leaf. It's a very beautiful leaf, you know, that I mean, you look at it just calls you. You know, it calls you because it's rich in vitamin A. You know, it lowers your risk of developing certain types of cancer. So at my age, this is the kind of stuff I like to rock. So all day today in all of my shots, we're featuring the shiso, anti-cancer. And it obviously helps to prevent anemia as well. So here we go. Wow. Look. Forget the whiskey. This is the wise key right here. Okay? So who needs whiskey if we got the wise key to keep the brain and the wisdom in harmony? Apple, cranberry, and grape. This is my chaser, my backup, as if it even needs a chaser. I love the taste of curcumin. But this, oh, soon as it hits my mouth, the enzymes in my saliva just come to life. It's like inner acupuncture. It's like needles and pins being released in my entire system. Wow. Yeah, apple, grapes, cranberry. What a marvelous juice to have in the morning. I'm on top of the world. I am absolutely on top of the world.